Now in the quick videos on the creation murals at First United Methodist Church in Huntsville, we've come to day four. And on day four, to solve the issue that I spoke of at the end of the day three mural, we've got God hanging the lights in the sky. Now they're specifically lights. They're not, as in the surrounding polytheistic cultures, gods. So this is something that specifically answers the cultures among whom the Hebrews live. But we have a light to light the day and a light to light the night.